sending a funky shout out to Eddie Gomez, Papa. For all you do, this funk's for you. And keep that funk alive, baby, like you always do. And it's on the one, baby. Yeah, Papa. What's it coming now?
Hey, Edgardo. It's Chick here. I'm talniging to you from Niigata, Japan. Congratulations on receiving this doctorate from Berklee. Hello to all my friends who are there at this ceremony. Well, Eddie, you know how I feel about you, man. You're the best that there is. And
hello, Eddie. It gives me great pleasure to send this video to you. I wish I could be there to witness you being honored with an honorary doctorate. Well deserved. I have always and continue to be inspired by you and all your creative playing on the double bass. Again, congratulations for this award. With love and admiration, your friend, Rufus Reed.
Hey, this is take three. This is hard. I'm doing this on my laptop. I'm in Niigata, Japan. And Edgardo, it's Armando. Congratulations to you on receiving this award. You're the best, man. What can I say? I love you. And you've changed the world of music with your bass playing. In fact, you've changed the world of bass playing. Your impact on the world, I think, is not yet able to be evaluated properly. We'll have to be long gone. Anyway, have a great night tonight. Congratulations. I send my love to you and to all of my friends there this evening. Have fun. And I send you all my best. Congratulations, man.
I'm Tony Levin. Eddie Gomez is a great bassist and an inspirational bassist to myself and those in our generation. I think he is truly a doctor of the bass, and I'm very pleased they're making it official.
Konnichiwa, Eddie. Sakurai Tetsuo です。 ずっと僕はあなたのファンでしたけれども、今回、おめでとうございます。 ずっとこれからも元気で活躍してください。
Go Eddie, go Eddie! Big congratulations to you. This is Terry Lynn, wishing you a beautiful day and letting you know I'm thinking about you and very happy for you. Well deserved. Thinking about the very first time I went on the road without my parents was to Puerto Rico with you. And what a memory that has been over the years. So again, congratulations and much love.
Hey there, this is Robert Trujillo from Metallica, and I just want to congratulate Dr. Eddie Gomez on this incredible, being the recipient of such an honorable, prestigious, I want to call it an award, but the innovator that you are, the chances that you've taken on the instrument, whether it's technique or melodic movement or just power and edge, it's so vital and important to music in general as a whole. And my good friend Jerry Jamont says you were always the one that he tried to compare himself to, because you're such a badass. I just want to say congratulations and have fun with it, because not many of us get to achieve that. And it's a very great achievement. Thank you.
Hello, this is Victor Wooten, and I'd just like to say hello and thank you to Eddie Gomez for a lifetime of work. You've inspired so many of us, and I just think it's brilliant and beautiful that you are getting this award. I support it 100%. I love you, I love your music, and I want to say thank you for all that you've done.
Eddie Gomez, you're always one of the greatest in the world. Congratulations. And When you become a doctor, you can say with absolute conviction, take 2/8 notes and call me in the morning.
Humpty Dumpty sat on a wall and Eddie Gomez killed it all. Eddie, it's Greg Bissonette. I can't tell you what a huge fan of yours I am. From Chicory of Friends and the One Step to Humpty Dumpty and Three Quartets. I've been working on the railroad, all day long. I've been working all day long. You're my hero. Congratulations, Dr. Eddie Gomez.
Hey, Eddie. It's Edgar Meyer here. Just wanted to let you know how much your work has meant to me and innumerable other bassists. When I was young, my father played me a lot of your work with Bill Evans, and it was endlessly inspiring. I'm sure that it informed a large number of my own later aspirations. I guess I have felt for a long time that the jazz players are really leading the charge here, both in terms of making the bass an integral part of really great music, and also just a very high bar creatively, coming up with very beautiful ways to play the instrument. Anyway, just wanted to let you know, and thanks.
Hi, this is Ron Cario with a message for Eddie Gomez. Eddie, I miss seeing you. And I've asked Steve to give you a handshake and a hug that's really personal to tell you I'm so happy that they're acknowledging your presence, that the jazz community has loved you for all these years. Hope to see you soon. If you want to call me, collect, I'll take the call. Congratulations, and I'll see you soon. Bye for now. And thank you, Steve, for letting me know that Eddie was happy and I had a chance to do this. Thank you. Bye.
Eddie, I can't believe this. Your timing is so perfect. My doctor just retired, and I hear you've now become an honorary doctor. So I've got this kind of pain I was hoping maybe you could help me with. So congratulations. I look forward to booking an appointment with you.
Congratulations, Eddie!
Congratulations, Eddie. This is Tom Van Dyke from the Boston Symphony. I just wanted to say a huge influence in my life growing up, and love your records, and congrats again. Hope to meet you in the future. So.
Hey, Eddie, how are you? It's me, Agatha. I know your name is Edgar Allan Poe. All right. He is as prolific speaking and expressing ideas verbally as with the bass. I just think that, you play so naturally. It's like a force of nature. Just things coming out, and at this point, I guess maybe you were born that way, you really don't have to edit. So it's great for someone improvising with you, because it's a total rapport. You're like going into the realms of the universe where I go to get my ideas, because I always start playing with a blank mind. What could be better than that? I think you make musical magic. It's unbelievable. And I'm really happy you're getting this doctorate. That's kind of the beginning of what I hope is a lot more, because you've already given that much to the music world a long time ago, and it's still coming. So that's it. I'm really glad to know you, and let's do it again.
Eduardo, hello. When I first heard that you were going to get this great honor, my first thought was that I couldn't imagine any other bass player or musician more deserving than this. I want to tell you that we all appreciate all the love and joy that you've given to us, not just in the bass world, but just in music itself. So I must tell you a little story. I don't know whether you remember this. I think I was about 19 years old, maybe 20. I just finished a record with a chick, Korea. I think the record was called Light as a Feather. And for some reason, we were talking on the phone, and you gave me this encouragement. I could tell at that time that you were used to being very generous to people, and I consider that a virtue. And I just want to let you know that your words went a long way with this 19-year-old bass player. So thank you. Thank you so much for everything you've done. Así que amigo Eduardo, enjoy.
Eduardo, Eddie,
Congratulations. Estoy muy feliz de que te otorguen esta condecoración y que seas muy feliz y nada, te deseo todo lo mejor para tu vida. Good.
Dr. Gomez, congratulations, David Ellefson from Megadeth here. You know, I'm here in Berklee, and I just realized that we have more in common than we might imagine because, you know, this being, of course, the universal sign of all things metal in the world. This actually transitions very well right over here into
the claw,
the
man.
The claw, so we're good. And if you pull it up like that, you can still be metal while you're thrown down on the upright, all right? So congratulations to you on your doctorate.
Eddie Gomez, this is John Clayton. Just want to say congratulations, man. You are so awesome. You have no idea how awesome and what kind of an effect you've had on my life. I have many stories about your music, but the one that jumps to mind is back in the days of vinyl, me walking into a record store, and I bought a bunch of things, and I was starting to head out, and the guy, having seen that I had bought all these great records, knew he could get me. And what did he do? He put on an Eddie Gomez solo. And I was walking out the door, I heard this music, Bill Evans, and you're soloing, and I just turned around and I looked. That was really mean. I had no choice but to buy your record, your solo, and you've had such an effect on me, so just want to say, hey, congrats, and thank you for all the music that you've given me and so many millions throughout the years. All right, Eddie, bye-bye.
Hey, this is Berklee grad Stu Ham saying, Eddie Gomez, congratulations on the doctorate. Well-deserved. Thanks for the music. Thanks for the inspiration.
Hello, Dr. Gomez. It certainly is no surprise that your enormous talent would be recognized by such a great and important institution as the Berklee College of Music. I remember way back when we shared a stand in the symphony orchestra of the Juilliard School, I knew then that you were going to make your mark on the musical world and raise the standards of our instrument. I am proud to be a colleague of yours, and I'm immensely proud to have a doctor in our midst. Congratulations, Eddie.
Eddie, congratulations, man, my old music and art buddy. I'm so happy for you, and you're more than deserving of this honorary doctorate. And now I can let me hook you up, or you can hook me up now with a prescription now, because I know you're gonna be dealing in drugs, and so, you know, we gotta have to get together, and you can hook me up, okay? God bless, and I'm so happy for you, man, and looking forward to seeing you pretty soon, okay? You take good care, and I love you. Bye.
Dr. Gomez, it's Dr. Gadd here. I just wanted to say congratulations on you getting your doctorate, and I was wondering if you wanted to open a practice together. I've been thinking about this for a long time. We won't be able to write prescriptions, I can tell you that right now. But I can get us MD plates. They're not medical doctor plates, they're modern drummer plates, but we can still park wherever we want. Anyway, congratulations, you deserve it. I wish I could be there. Carol sends her love, and can't wait to see you again, man.
Eddie Gomez, what a blessing. This is Victor Bailey, and what a blessing you are to the world. Boy, what a challenging life I've had. Let's see, I first followed Jaco Pastorius in the Fantastic Weather Report, and then I had the honor of following you in Steps Ahead. I had to pick up an electric bass after you came up there with that real bass. And you are one of the greatest, one of my idols, one of the best musicians ever on the bass.
Hola, Dr. Gomez. Man, I just got to tell you, it's such an honor for me to be able to congratulate you for your doctorate degree and to let you know that you've been such a beautiful inspiration for me ever since. And so thank you, and congratulations. All the best to you.
This is Linda Oh. Congratulations for your honorary doctorate. It's a huge achievement.
Congratulations, Dr. Eddie.
Well done, Mr. Gomez.
Dr. Gomez.
Congratulations, Dr. Gomez. Wow,
Eddie, I can't tell you how much you inspired and devastated me the night I saw you play with Bill Evans in around 1976 or 77 or so. I had already been listening to you on all those records and admiring and trying to imagine how in the world you could play all that stuff. And then to see you do it right in front of my eyes was a life changer. It was a game changer. And all the stuff you do with Chick and everybody, you know, not just Bill Evans, but the stuff you do with Chick, Steps Ahead. Your own solo recording's beautiful, and the songs you write, they're gorgeous. I mean, you're a huge influence, certainly on me and many, many, many bass players. God bless you for all you do and you are, and congratulations. Dr. Gomez.
Eddie, this is Roger Brown. I'm the president of Berklee College of Music, and we are so honored to be honoring you. I think I heard you for the first time in 1980 or 81 at Lincoln Center, and a friend of mine had said, check out this bass player, and it blew me away. And ever since then, you've been my standard for what a great bass player should sound like. So congratulations, felicidades.
I don't know what else to say except
congratulate.
Congrats again.
Congratulations.
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 Thank you. Thank you so much.
It's great.
Felicidades.
Congratulations.
Congratulations.
Thank you for the inspiration.
Eddie.
Congratulations.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
え、活躍してください。
What a blessing.
Much appreciated.
Congratulations.
Eddie Gomez, Bobble. Ah, for all you do.
I've been working on the railroad, on the railroad.